out of the carpet is Miss Bean. I call her White Mammy because she's essentially a house slave.
Sorry, I have a question, and it's just a hypothetical.
This is worse than the night.
What fresh hell is this?
How is this amazing?
If Miss... There's going to be a new Kappa house. It's not conspicuous at all. Because if I encountered a lake of frozen poo, literally the last question I would ask is, can we ice skate on this? I know what you should.
I am employed by Secure Enforcement Solutions.
This is the time to prove you're worthy of being in this house. There's not enough soap in your bucket. Can't get the floor clean without...
Team? In private.
Get back to your room! Call 911!
We're here for you. It's gonna be okay.
A sitting Kappa president has not lost the office to a freshman in 150 years.
Name me a haunted house. Like,
anywhere.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Consider the fact that she was gonna get kidnapped before betraying me.
The theme was let them eat cake, so my dad bought me this foreclosed McMansion down the street and like five.
So this whole thing, the pumpkin patch, the fight against Black Hairy Tongue, was all an elaborate plan to set up Zayday to be killed?
I like to think of it more as an elaborate plan to save a life. Mine.
Room. Where we keep our tampon backstock in case of a nuclear war and all of our secrets.
Stop thinking about number two and Chad having sex.
I just... We are gonna use these Nancy Drew looking sleuthing caps and enormous magnifying glasses and catch the killer as a team.
In the bathroom!
I am delighted and shocked that...
Hester, I am so sorry. I'm sorry you've had to go through life feeling like an outcast, and I'm sorry that I got angry that Chad's clearly chosen you over me. It's just that ever since you walked through those doors, I knew you were gonna be the one to take it all away from me.
Really?
No.
What happens to hog-faced bitches who try to steal hotter Kappa's boyfriend?
Okay. Let's get her in that meat locker.
Wow. Are you guys sisters here? That is...
So if you wouldn't mind.
Come on, let's bring in Tiburon.
Thank you, Chanel.
Thank you.
Is this black toilet paper?
Yes, Merry Christmas, number five.
Then, once I bought a crap...
You ladies think you're going.
Yeah, and you know what starts at midnight? Black Friday. All matching pink Jeeps.
Wait, what?
Yes, it's gonna be so fun. We can take our matching pink Jeeps on like an African safari or something.
How do we know that they're gonna have four identical pink Jeeps?
Yeah, and how are we gonna get the Jeeps to Africa? I mean, are we gonna ship them or are we gonna take a ferry?
I don't know, number five, okay? Stop poking holes in the pink Jeep idea, please, and just accept the fact that I'm buying you all pink Jeeps. Take the win, number five. Jeez.
Well? Hey.
You should probably let him use the bathroom.
No! I'm gonna...
I need to go on an apology.
God.
Where's number six? She said that she'd meet us.
So horrible!
I know, that was such a fabulous pair of shoes.
I am holding you in...
Justice had been served.
Is a travesty, Judge Mathis.
I had an epiphany. Maybe he had a point. Maybe we...
From the second we set foot in that asylum, be the hottest or the meanest, and best of all, there were no boys to stay skinny for.